Hello guys, welcome to another gaming video. Today we've got Metroid Prime Remastered for the Nintendo Switch. And yeah, it's been a long time since I played a Metroid game actually. I think I actually even had a quick blast on the handhelds, and I think there was that one which out not so long back for the Switch. And hell, can I remember what it was called? It was Metroid. Yeah, it was like a Metroidvania sort of one, wasn't it? Sort of thing, like kind of 2D, HD sort of stuff. But yeah, it was okay. But I just like got tangled up with playing about five different games at the time, and it just slipped by basically. So yeah, but this is the one I used to play, which I loved on the GameCube. Yeah, so, and I think this is one of the most played Metroid games I've played, apart from the one on the Super Famicom, or Super Nintendo, as it's better known in the West. But yeah, let's try this game out. I will whack the my microphone off whilst playing, so, but yeah, let's get into it. I'm going to make these out game clips about an hour and a bit long, so maybe a bit longer. It depends if I've got to a, seems like what I've got to a decent save point. But yeah, let's enough of me waffling on, let's just get on with the game, shall we? So yeah, anyway, thanks. If you do like the video, yeah, before you go, just leave it a like, and if you're not a subscriber, hit that subscribe button, because I do appreciate all like your support and everything. So yeah, without further ado, let's crack on with the game.
Cosmos. In the vast universe, the history of humanity is but a flash of light from a lone star. The life of a single person should be lost in space and time. But among the stars, there is one light that burns brighter than all others. The light of Samus Aran. Her battles extend beyond her life and etch themselves into history. Here, another chapter of that history will be written.
Evacuate immediately. Evacuate immediately. Evacuate immediately.
Thank you.
Recruiting to honor.
According to Outlook.
Okay, thanks for joining me again, guys. I'm going to leave it at this save here. Nice little save point. I'm running into a new set of caverns, so... Yeah, it really is... I remember it now. I remember quite a lot of this game. Now I've played more of it, it's sort of like bringing it all back, so... Yeah, I really do. And the sound, that distinctive sound as well, so... It really does... bring it back to playing it back on the GameCube map many years ago, so I'm quite really liking this. So yeah, I'm going to post this video tomorrow, so you should be watching it after tomorrow, so, and I'm going to get on with the next gameplay after that and then keep posting it up, so I'm hoping to get this one complete. Well, I hope it's one of them games that's going to keep me interested to complete it. But yeah, if you did like this game, and if you get it and you're playing it yourself, you know, you enjoyed the video, leave us a like, and once again, subscribe if you're not already a subscriber. So yeah, I hope you're joining me in the next video to carry on the story. So if not, you know, hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, I'll see you in the next one.